let's talk about fine liners. Fine liners were originally made as a disposable option for technical pens like the Kohinoor. Since this video is to share journaling options, we're going to use Staedtler. Fine liners can have water or oil-based ink, filter plastic tips, and have varying degrees of waterproofness. However, they're all made to give the most consistent line possible, are usually intended to be held upright with hardly any pressure because too much can wear down the nib, and can come in a range of colors, sizes, and sometimes even be reactivated. There's a lot more to go into for drawing, but that'll be a part of the pen series. Please like and follow for more. Thank you.